Last week we have done with Chipko movement. So what is Chipko movement?
In 1970s, an organized resistance to destructive spread throughout India and came to be known as Chipko movement.
Why is it called as Chipko movement?
Chipko means embarrassed. The villagers came and hugged the trees and prevented by falling down.
The name of the movement comes from the word embrace. That is, the villagers hugged the trees and prevented the contractors from felling the trees. Okay, now say the landmark of the Chipko movement.
At Champoli district, Uttarakhand in India.
Yes, very good. So now the key women leaders who has organized this Chipko movement.
First, Amrita Devi. Second, Sudesha Devi. Third, Gaura Devi. Fourth, Bachchani Devi. Fifth, Meera Bahen. Sixth, Sarla Bahen.
Very good. Excellent. Now, result of the Chipko movement.
Ban on cutting the trees in 1980s.
Yes, ban on cutting the trees from the year 1980. Well done. Pass. Well done.